Rubaho Boda Boda Emioga Sacco, operating in Nyarushange sub-county in Rukunjiri district, is among the many Emioga Saccos that are making great strides in growing their savings and capital share. During a visit by Emioga Sacco leaders from Bukedi, Bugishu and Sebei sub-regions, Kale Bengamanya Kabayo revealed that their Sacco managed to grow from just 30 million shillings seed capital to over 880 million shillings in savings in just 3 years. We've done great things. Majority of our members were getting Boda Boda loans from other companies, but now we give these loans. We have 15 Bodas in circulation and today we are giving out the 16th. We also have cumulative share capital of 289.4 million shillings. Rubabo Boda Boda Emioga Sacco extends group and individual loans to its members to help them improve their livelihoods. This is in addition to helping them procure their own motorcycles and necessary documents and permits. We have both individual and group loans. By in-group loans, we mean members can come together and obtain a loan for something they will do jointly. This has helped our members to set up various income-generating activities. We now appeal to MCS to offer us additional 100 million shillings to meet the demands of our clients.
I started with 3 million purchase on buying an old Boda Boda of 4 million. So I got it from the Sacco of Boda Boda, Rubabo Emioga Sacco, and then I started working by that time. As per now, I am saving with the Sacco.
Having fruitfully gained from Emioga, Asasira now rallies fellow youth and Boda Boda riders to embrace Emioga program as it is the best package to have their life changed.
The advice that I give the others who has not joined the Boda Boda Emioga Rubabo Sacco, it's your time to come to join us and to benefit what we have benefited from that Sacco.
With over 1,200 members, the Sacco now seeks an additional 100 million shillings financial support from the government. Boaz Tuhumure, the Emioga Zona Manager in Chigezi region, reveals that even amid several challenges, Emioga is registering great success in Lukunjiri district.
The Emioga categories that are not doing well, they are also within the municipality of Lukunjiri. And basically those are elected leaders and the youth. They are not doing well, and also the veterans. But the rest of the constituencies, though the savings are not so high, but they have embraced because the circles are existing.
Tuhumure, however, notes that they are still faced with numerous challenges. Among them is negative mindset, poor saving culture, poor governance, among others.
There are some people who had an attitude thinking that this money was coming. Of course, remember the time how the Emioga were formed, that period. Some were also thinking that these funds were for a song. It's like a vote song. So that's why there are issues.
Launched in August 2019 at the helm of the 2021 political sphere, the Presidential Initiative on Wealth and Job Creation, Emioga, was seen as a vehicle to cause socio-economic transformation of the 68% of households from subsistence to market-oriented production. Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.